With that ancient gaze, stripping down cool. Yesterday's eyes.
Trevor, you're so cool! Oh my gosh!
You know me as I was, you see me as I will be. And I still have a lot of growing where took me and shaped me with those hands.
I remember like it was yesterday going to meet my sister in the hospital with her toe head, which by the way just got even more toe heady as the years went by. We were inseparable. I was her big sister, her big brother, aka protector, because no one was messing with my little sister and her breast. Friend, and she was mine. And we were best friends. Where I went, she went. We partied hard together. We were two peas in a pod, and we did protect each other. There's not a human on this planet who went through what we went through together.
So one story that I will tell about is when I first actually got to Smart Final. Just like Andrew, really didn't know what to think of this guy because he kind of just stared me down when I walked in. Because he's the first person in the store to look at everybody. It really sets the mood. But I didn't talk to him for a good week until he actually came up to me and he's like, "Hey, do you talk?" And I was like, "I do, but not to a lot of people, so good luck." What I could be, please teach me how to be what I was made to be. You just bought it?
See, without you, time is nothing. The world that we made together holds a special place in my heart. Before it was everyone else, it was just us who could understand each other. And I'm so thankful it has grown to what it has today. I have loved every single minute of our lives together. So naturally, it's no secret I was a little picky to who was going to be replacing me. And then I grew to love this Trevor. Probably because he's so much like me. So if Capra and I attract because we're total opposites, it has to work for them too, right? I used to think it was the end of an era, but now I realize that it's just the beginning of a new one. Looking around this room, there's so much bigger, something so much bigger going on. There is more love, family, and abundance than I could ever have imagined. Standing here today, I have no fear, worry, or doubts that you are in the best hands with Trevor. I love you both so much. Know me well, know me well.
That a marriage is not created by a law or ceremony. Rather, it comes in the hearts of two human beings. It grows out of loving, caring, and sharing each other's ourselves with another person. This ceremony is not magic. It won't create a relationship that does not already exist, and has not already celebrated in all the commitments Trevor and Capra have made to each other, both large and small, in the days since they first met and recognized their connection to one another. So in witnessing the ceremony today, we are observing only an outward sign of an inward union that already exists between them. This ceremony is a symbol of how far they have come together, and a symbol of the promise that they will make to each other to continue to live their lives together and to each love each other solely and above all others. Trevor and Capra, the vows you are about to make are a way of saying to one another, you know all those things we promised, hoped, and dreamed? Well, I've meant it all. Every word. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, and even teacher. For you have learned much from one another in these last few years.
Capra, you first caught my eye in Miss Stewart's class. One day, our sub, Miss Tiefer, decided to keep saying the wrong date for a dance coming up. Capra was just trying to correct her and give the correct date, and Miss Tiefer decided to just kick Capra out of class. Austin was there, he can testify for that. But that was the first time I noticed Capra. A short time later, our teacher moved us next to each other, and Capra's first words to me were, "I have to sit next to you?" I wasn't sure if she was really hating me or she really liked me. I was terrible at picking up signs, so I just laughed it off. Over the next week or two, we talked more and more, and I decided to finally take my chance, and I held her hand under the table. Fast forward to the next weekend, I believe we hung out, went to dinner to our favorite place, Supermex. After that, we went back to her house, watched a movie, and that night I told her I loved her. She was in absolute shock and asked me what I said, and I responded with nothing. And here we are today. Capra, you've been my best friend for the last 10 years. You've always been there for me constantly, and you always believed in me. You encouraged me to follow my dreams as being a PA announcer, especially this past season joining the Long Beach Shredders, which I didn't think I was good enough for them. Capra, I promise I'll be there for you when you need me. I'll do my best to give you positive words of affirmation. And I'll be there with you to set up your future classrooms. I love you.
They say you'll fall in love with at least three people in your life. Hopefully they are three different versions of the same person. I know I've been at least three different people since we've met. Skeptical, insecure, and confident. You have loved every version of me. I promise to love every version of you as we continue to grow and change. I choose you. In every version, in every life, I choose your flaws and your strengths. I choose you for our Sunday mornings and midnight drives. I choose your early morning commutes. I choose your big, beautiful brown eyes and quiet romantic gestures. I choose you when our teams lose, and especially when they win. I choose you as the future father of our children. I choose you on your best day and your worst day. I choose you to move through struggles and rejoice in success with. I promise to stand with you for whatever is to come. I will fight for you and love you through it all. I choose you not because it's going to be easy, but because at my highest high and lowest low, there is no one else I would want by my side. I choose every version of us for the rest of my life. I love you.
By the power vested in me and the Universal Life Church in the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I know my darling. All four of us would have dinner together. Basically every Friday, we'd either go somewhere or Capra would cook us food. And then watch Trevor clean. He doesn't clean very well. He takes forever. But I think she learned it from your eye. It's these Thai egg rolls that I really need the recipe for because they are amazing. But during such a strenuous time, just to be able to hang out with them, to have a little bit of a normal situation, just made it all better. And I really appreciate that.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Temecula Creek Cottages. Tonight, we're welcoming the wedding party. People grow and lives
change. The forest remains the same. One of my favorite qualities about Capra is how strong and determined she is. When she sets her mind and commits to something, she does not stop until she sees it through. So Trevor, you found yourself one of the most loyal and loving partners that you could ever dream of. Don't worry, no matter how frustrating you might be to her at times, she's gonna stick around, and I'm pleased with that. All jokes aside, I could tell from the moment that I saw these two together that the love they shared was truly special. I always tried to pay attention to the way that a partner looks at the other when they aren't looking, and there's just no hiding that kind of true love in their eyes. I know because that's the way that Kevin and I also look at each other. I wanted to end this by saying thank you to the bride and groom for bringing us all here in this beautiful place, finally, and for gathering us all here. Trevor, I wouldn't trust you, or trust anyone else with my best friend, and I love you so much, Capra.
Every night, every day, Lord, I need it forever, forever.
So would you all join me in a toast to raising your glasses, not only to a wonderful couple, but to many years of happiness and for more memories to come.